CES 2016 with Ken Wood. What's new with the CD receivers this year?
Well, we have a lot of new features this year. One of the first thing you'll notice is our double DIN units able to have a much larger display this year. We've got a nice graphic EQ that's available to see that audio music playing. With that in mind, we now support FLAC audio files on the USB input, up to 48K 16-bit. So various forms of music playback is now available on these units. We have available dual USBs, so one on the front, one on the rear, as well as options for just the front. You'll also see new this year, we have NFC for near field communication for easier Bluetooth pairing, continuing on with Android support through the USB inputs, and now we offer two phones to be paired simultaneously for the hands-free phone calls on all of our Bluetooth models in 2016. So a lot of new exciting features this year.
Awesome, thanks.
Thank you.